7 months after a 15-year-old Whitefish Bay girl died of a drug overdose, prosecutors have filed homicide charges against the man they say sold her the prescription drugs. Maddie Kiefer died of a drug overdose in March. Matthew Lawthorn now faces homicide charges in connection with her death. And Colleen Henry was in court when he entered his plea.
Police arrested 23-year-old Matthew Lawthorn shortly after friends found an unconscious Maddie Kiefer dumped in their Whitefish Bay driveway.
Count one, second-degree reckless homicide.
Today, prosecutors charged Lawthorn with second-degree reckless homicide. Kiefer overdosed on the prescription drugs Suboxone and Clonazepam. Police say the 15-year-old bought her drugs from Lawthorn just days before she was to enter rehab.
My client enters a plea of not guilty.
Lawthorn has prior felony drug convictions and has overdosed himself in the past, but survived.
Guys, you want to take a moment to talk about this?
No.
Lawthorn's family left court in tears without comment. So did the district attorney. But Lawthorn's lawyer issued a written statement criticizing the prosecutor's decision to charge him with homicide, saying both Lawthorn and Kiefer were addicts. Robin Shello wrote the decision to elevate an accidental drug death into a murder charge is neither a fair nor enlightened decision. A murder charge drives every teen further underground that is now addicted to his sister's Ritalin or his father's Vicodin and shares it with a friend.
Now, the court set a tentative trial date for Lawthorn for March. He doesn't want a jury trial. His lawyer says he plans to try the case to the judge alone. In the newsroom, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.